world's tallest observation roof. Caesars Entertainment broke ground on the High Roller February 29, 2012. Last Thursday, March 27, 2014, Clark County issued the High Roller its official operating permit. And today, Monday, March 31st, 2014, the Las Vegas High Roller, having forever changed the dramatic skyline of our neon city, will welcome its first ticketed passengers. To commemorate this moment with an official christening event, please welcome the High Roller Wheel Team. Executive Project Director, David Kotika. Project Manager, Randy Prince. High Roller General Manager, Eric Emmerhart. The League Vice President and General Manager, John Gray. Design Architect, Phil Hedema of the Hedema Group. Also, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Tarek Shokat, Caesars Entertainment Chief Marketing Officer. Eileen Moore, Caesars Entertainment Regional President and General Manager, the Cromwell Flamingo and Quad Resort and Casino. Nevada Congresswoman Dina Titus. Clark County Commissioner and Chairman Steve Sisolak. Clark County Commissioner Chris Giancoliani.
Oh, yeah, I found her.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the moment we've been waiting for, the christening of the world's tallest observation wheel, the Las Vegas High Roller.
Thank you. 550 feet in the air.
Oh, so we're the highest one right now?
Exactly when we reach the top, so I'll let you know when we're close. And we'll count down the last 30 seconds together. 30's a lot. You know what? Let's make that 5.
Take your video here. This is the best shot right here.
One cab over.
One more. This one's empty, and then they're in the next one.
Guys, get in.
Sure, of course. Right,
you're right.
There, there.
Sure.
Here we go. Last 5 seconds. We're reaching the top. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, the wheel did it, and we just stood here. Still, 550 feet in the air, the world's highest observation balloon. Okay, I'm gonna let you guys catch your breath here. We'll talk soon.
Ready,
and three,
two.
We're taking off.
To the golf course? This is awesome views. Awesome.
That's right. You remember that now.
Thank you guys. Enjoy.
Oops.